Hey guys, it's Anjali. Welcome to my channel. So today I'll be doing a simple makeup look by using some of the essential products. So this is my skin without makeup, and I'll be using some of the essential makeup products that everyone should have. And these are the makeup products that I have over here today to do this simple makeup look. Okay, so I have over here like compact powder, a moisturizer, a blush, some makeup brushes, and a lip balm, a makeup fixer, concealer, and a lipstick, some eyeshadow palettes. So yes, I'll be starting by moisturizing my skin. For that, I'll be using this Lakme peach milk cream to moisturize my skin completely to put any kind of makeup on. You should always make sure that you moisturize your skin completely. After this, I'll be using a lip crush from Nykaa to moisturize my lips, which I totally love during winters. Although it's not winters right now, but this is the favorite thing that I do on daily basis. And then after this, I'll be taking this Maybelline Age Refine Concealer, which makes my skin a little dry, because this concealer has that texture which makes my skin a little dry. So I always prefer using this with a little bit of moisturizer. First of all, I'll be applying this concealer to the areas where I have some dark spots. If you want like some more layers of it, you can definitely go on with it. Now I'll be mixing it with my moisturizer that I initially used in the video to make the blending more easier, and secondly, it will definitely not dry up my skin. And definitely we should not forget to cover our neck portion as well, so that our neck and face does not look different after once we complete our makeup. Now after, when I'm done with this, you can see how flawless and simple and nice my skin looks. And after that, I'll be using some compact powder, because to avoid any kind of cakiness, we can definitely use some little bit of compact powder to set our base makeup so that the makeup does not move from its place. So yes, I'm done with my powdering. After this, I'll be filling up my eyebrows, and for that I'm taking this Maybelline Rock Nudes palette, which is my all-time favorite. It has this dark brown color, which I always prefer using to fill up my eyebrows, and definitely with the same brush that this palette has. And definitely I'll be combing my eyebrows to give it a finished kind of a look. And yes, definitely will do my other brow in the same way. And after this, I'm using this nude eyeshadow palette from Swiss Beauty that I'm using for the first time. It has all the nude colors. So that's the reason I bought this palette for. And I'll be using this shade with the help of blending brush. And I'm just patting this color on my eyelid and will make sure that I blend it all over completely. So this is just a simple trick. Whenever you need to go out and you want to make a look very easy, you can use any of your favorite color and pat it on your eyelid and just blend it completely so that it gives you a very nice and a flawless look. So this is something that is my favorite go-to-go thing. And after, once I'm done with this, I'm taking my favorite blush from Color Show and using a brush from Vega, that is a blush brush. I'll be applying this brush to my cheeks, just giving a little bit of tint of color to my cheeks, because I don't like too much of blush on. Especially if you see all my videos, I keep on saying this thing that I use only some little bit of hint, just to add a hint of color to my cheeks. Then I'll be using my favorite highlighting palette, which has 8 different highlighting shades. I'll be using this shade to highlight especially my cheekbones and the bridge of my nose, and especially the ends of your face, and the cupid's bow, and yes, last but not the least, my brow bones. So as I'm done with the highlighting part right now, I'm gonna set my makeup on by using this from Swiss Beauty. It is a makeup fixing spray which sets your makeup completely so that your makeup does not move from its place. Now adding a twist to your makeup. Now this is something that's going to complete your makeup. That is your favorite lip shade. This is my favorite cream lipstick that I love, and the shade, it's too awesome. I'm gonna mention the details of all the products in the description box. Please check out from there. And this is a simple makeup look that I created, and you can definitely carry with any of your ethnic outfit or your western outfit or whatever you feel like. And please subscribe to my channel, like my video and share it. And do not forget to hit the bell icon to get updates of my channel. So yeah, this is with my video. That is it with my today's video. I'll be back with a new video soon. Till then, take care and bye-bye.